Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And today, tuturuan ko naman kayo or i-discuss natin kung paano ba mag-register ng Globe SIM card using or via Globe One app. Okay, so alam naman natin na binigyan na tayo ng government, especially ng National Telecommunication Commission, no, na until April of 2023 para i-register yung mga SIM card natin. Otherwise, kung mag-fail tayo na i-register yung ating mga mobile number, regardless kung ito ay postpaid plan or prepaid plan, ma-deactivate po yan. So ngayon, tuturuan ko kayo, no? Alam natin yan, favorite natin yan. Step 1, no? Pupunta lang kayo syempre sa Globe One app. First, itatap nyo lang yung register your SIM. Okay? And then, pag pinuksan nyo yung Globe One app, makikita nyo, meron dyang dashboard sa screen, no? May dashboard dyan. Maganda yung dashboard dyan. And then, isa-select nyo lang yung Globe account na gusto mong i-register. Or, kung medyo nalilito kayo, no, syempre hindi kayo iba sa atin, no, hindi naman techy, i-enter niyo lang yung Globe mobile number ninyo. Tandaan niyo, ha, Globe mobile number, hindi Smart, hindi Dito, hindi Sun, kundi Globe number. Okay? And then step 3, wait lang kayo or hintayin niyo lang yung confirmation and you're done. Guys, ganun lang kabilis para mag-register ng Globe SIM card or mobile number using a Globe One app, no? Ganun lang kasi pinapadali, no? And I suggest, since March na tayo ngayon, we only have like few weeks, no, bago mag-April. I think hanggang katapusan naman ng April yan, so we have more than 1 month pa para i-register yung mga Globe number natin, no? So very important ito. Otherwise, gusto niyo nang ma-deactivate yung mobile number niyo, pero kung matagal niyo ng number yung Globe number niyo, I highly suggest na i-register niyo yung inyong Globe mobile number. Again guys, thank you for watching. I hope may natutunan kayo, na-enlighten kayo or na na-entertain kayo kung paano i-register yung inyong Globe mobile number sa inyong Globe One app sa mga Globe users. Okay, again guys, maraming salamat and magandang gabi sa ating lahat. Bye!